What time did you arrive at the scene?
It was after dark.
How long were you investigating this operation?
Been tracking him for, you know, 3 months.
Seattle PD!
So you're telling me that this 15-year-old kid with no criminal record was involved in this huge drug deal?
Violence happens every day, detective.
Jessica Dawson, there is something wrong with this bust. Just gonna find it.
Has Officer Gallo been placed on administrative leave?
He has.
Detective Miles?
I was hoping that maybe I could see you.
Both officers will be at your disposal.
I didn't tell anybody. It's Jacob. He's going around telling everybody how you guys shot some unarmed kid.
The cop shot him down in cold blood. It's the last thing we need to do.
I'm not a murderer.
You tell that to that kid's mom.
My boyfriend was there. He saw everything.
Man to man, on your honor. Is there more to this case than you're telling me?
You want to make another 5 G's?
I want all eyes on Detective David Miles.
This was closest to both of us.
I did all this for you!
Mike, what is going on?
Brandy! People know you can't kill everybody! I ain't no snitch!
There is a very clear line separating us from the bad guys. It's called honor.
You think they're gonna let you go? I can't do the time, and neither can you.
How deep does this rabbit hole go?
As deep as it needs to, Mike.
Hey everyone, what's happening? Lisa here. Kong Skull Island has continued to round out its main cast, with Michael Keaton finalising his deal to co-star in the movie. He will join previously announced castmates J.K. Simons and Tom Hiddleston. Paul Rudd joins Revised Fundamentals of Caregiving. The project is an adaptation of Jonathan Everson's 2012 best-selling novel of the same name, about a man who forms a bond with a boy stricken with a muscular disease. Don't forget to download our new Fumis Now app, available for both iOS and Android. And I'll see you next time.